young people, not just today, but always, we're nervous about silence. We don't like silence. We like to be with our friends. We like to fill space. I like to have music on. I like to have the TV there in the background. I don't feel quite as alone. But maybe that filling of the gaps prevents us really answering, finding the answer to our aloneness, which is in Christ, which is in God, and creating the space for us to listen to the Word of God, which comes to us in the Scriptures, which comes to us sometimes in listening to other people. But we need to cultivate that sense of listening. And then the final reflection he does is he talks, and it's a beautiful thing, he talks about how God speaks in silence. And the cross was a moment of silence, the dead Christ. And that is the most powerful speaking to us of God's love ever done. So silence can speak to us. We need to maybe reacquire our taste for silence.